rotation in volleyball. The rotational order is determined by the team's starting lineup and controlled with the service order and players' positions throughout the set. When the receiving team has gained the right to serve, its players rotate one position clockwise. The player in position 2 rotates to position 1 to serve. The player in position 1 rotates to position 6.